How's it going, everyone? Canon's Tiger here, and welcome back to Resident Evil Village. I think this is a first for my YouTube channel, because this is going to be my third run of the game to record. And the reason that is, and I'm pretty excited, I've gone through every stage of the Mercenaries, getting the necessary ranks to unlock the LZ Answerer. I've almost got all the trophies for the game, unlocked everything. Now, I'm glad I didn't just go ahead and purchase everything and leaving this to be last because... And I almost did it. I almost purchased that, not realizing I only had that much points left, and I wouldn't have been able to unlock the Answerer, because I still need to do the knife run for... the trophy and one of the challenges, I believe. Hang on. I've done all the challenges except... It should be... There we are, knives out. So I haven't done that one yet, because once I've found out that there is a lightsaber in this game... I already knew what I wanted to do. I wanted to complete this game, go through the hardest difficulty, and unlock everything that I can, and save this for last, and use the lightsaber and record a playthrough of it, and I am very excited. Rightio. Yes! Let's do this. I'm doing casual. I've done the hardest difficulty, I went through the mercenaries, I just want to kick back, relax, become a Jedi, and just destroy everyone with my lightsaber. Or the LZ Answerer. Side note, I am aware I've got to meet the merchant first. That's fine with me. I'll use my other knife. Mind you, casual is a hand-holding mode. The enemies will just let me walk past it. You know what I really like with this game? It feels like Tim Burton directed it. It has that Burton feel. Which is ironic, because I'm not a big fan of his animated movies. Apart from James and the Giant Peach, I actually really love that movie. It's one of my favourites. But I loved his live-action movies like Sleepy Hollow. What's the one with the barber? Oh, I've already forgotten that one. But basically his live-action stuff I really like. And summon the other monsters. Sweetie Todd, that was it. I'm still concerned that baby got a big head. There. She's
asleep. What is with the creepy story? She's only 6 months old.
It's not the story that put her to sleep, it's just Mia's calming voice. A local tale. Mind you, it's not even Mia. Oh shit, sorry, spoilers. Oh yeah, we're talking about the bakers.
Everyone's forgotten about this already.
So horrible. Fair enough, I was always saying that the bakers were one of the first ever tragedies to happen in Resident Evil, that it wasn't their fault. I completely forgot about the Trevors.
Daddy won't let those weird fairy tale monsters get you.
Buddy, you are a fairy tale monster. Oh, sorry, spoiler.
Monkey!
What'd you got for me, honey?
Good. What's that?
Oh, hands off, mister. It's churba de legum. It's a local recipe.
Wow, you've gone full native, haven't you?
Local wine, too.
It makes so much sense how she's able to cook that. Maybe you should have known. I never spotted that before.
It happened so long ago.
Dinner's getting cold.
I don't understand why you are so...
See, that was the first clue, really, how well she took that. Dun.
Sorry.
No!
What? Why?
Don't move!
Up there.
What the hell are you doing with my daughter?
Package secure, sir. Take him away.
I said get your hands off her!
Ethan, no.
Ooh!
Thanks for that.
Chris Redfield and Rose.
I'm Ethan, bitch. This was great. I really loved this part. Didn't scare me. Oh no, I just realized, can I get the blue bird? I can't use the knife. Right, I gotta double check my saves. Make sure I don't, you know, overwrite too far. I see your butt. Who could that be?
Where the hell am I?
Oh, beautiful. Here we go again. Here we go. Right. Shortcuts. Off. Remove, 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 remove. Oh no, can I not do it? Shit. No, take it away. Do I have to have a firearm? I have to have one. Shit, okay. Hello, 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 hello.
You hear that, guys? There's somebody down there.
Dude, that was you!
No, friendly, friendly.
Watch your fire!
Who are you? Who sent you? Nobody.
John Connor.
There was an accident down on the road and... What's going on? You have a gun? What? Please tell me.
Don't need it.
No, why would I? What the?
Bye.
Shit.
Yoink.
This is serious. Well, what do you see?
Nothing. It's dark.
Use your flashlight, stupid.
Where do you think you're going?
Well, that's better.
What up, dude? Not my finger!
My finger! My finger!
Never understood why that never grew back.
What the fuck was that?
Let's go, boy! I got a spoon.
No, you know, a little primatine might just help to clear that up.
Uh-oh. Your attacks do nothing. I was blocking. You think my knife's weak now? Oh, just you wait, bitch.
What the hell?
Must sell all my ammo and just worry about having healing. I'm not going to sell my weapons because they cost a fortune to buy back. Oh shit! Where did you get in? I ain't afraid.
Over.
Oh, Ethan. It's never over in Resident Evil. I thought this was cool. Hello! I'll find kill the big dude with my knife. Come on then.
There's no end to them.
Alright, he's nice bigger than mine. Where's the big dude? I'm gonna... You attack me from behind, coward. Oh, here he come. I ain't begging. Boy. Oh no, I can't do it. Lag it! Come on, come get me. Oh shit. Oh, here we go. No, let go. That's my leg. I'm not going to throw shitty dish. Your breath stink. How'd he get up there? Hi, Shanna. You got a booby there, son.
Went as well as could be expected, didn't it?
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
It's you, the child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
Look how she just scurries away like...
The bell heralds danger. They're coming.
No. Wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all.
For whom the bell tolls. Yeah, it's going to be a lot of treasure I can't get. I need to do a test once I find a save point. That should be locked. I think I got a lockpick, hang on. I do. Yoink. Yeah, I might as well sell all my ammo now because I've got infinite weapons. Oh, there's Duna. So here's something I'd never realised. I've got to make sure I come here to let the... There's an enemy in there that bashes the gate open, and if you don't do it and you do the fish dude's section, it won't open. Okay, so only if I hit an enemy. Just to be sure. Okie doke. So I can get some treasures. Oh, I gotta kill these enemies before I can proceed. Come on then. Oh, I was gonna jump over the fence. Cheap bastard. Right, I gotta kill these enemies. Otherwise I can't proceed. Just you wait. Son of a bitch, get your yellow grotty teeth off my face, you disgusting. Go have a bath, you smelly fuck.
Close the door.
Please. Or what?
Hey, what are you doing here?
Stay back.
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa, it's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
Oh, fuck you.
Oh, that was hard. Damn.
Took your damn time.
You can shut up. Took your damn time. Can't even jump over a fence.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry. We'll be safe in here. Won't we?
Oh, well, you can't open a door either.
For sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Till she lost her daughter.
Father?
Help me.
Oh, help me.
We have to get inside.
Hello? Anybody home?
Pizza time.
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up! It's me, Elena!
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Julian, calm down.
Who's this?
A friend.
Stay back.
Oh, yeah, where the monsters
for
are.
For God's sake, Julian, let
says the guy
in.
Carrying a gun and pointing it in my damn face.
My father will die out here.
But that's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now, these people are our friends. Go on, go inside.
They're our friends and you wouldn't open the door for us.
You're not from this village.
No. I'm Ethan.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds.
You just sent him
I
to his
go.
Death. I still think this was a wasted part of the game. This should have been our main safe hub for a while, and then, you know, once we escape the castle, you know, Ethan, help! Help, please, help, help! And then
wait here.
Cuts off, and we come in, and there is an absolute bloodbath. Actually, good habit. Nice. I'm pretty confident.
Come inside, the others are waiting.
I mean, they're not waiting for me.
What the fuck is this? Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed.
Right, Anton. He helped Leonardo and Elena.
We were doing fine by ourselves.
Bullshit!
You were the one sulking on the stoop.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village?
All that's left? There is no one left!
Lapagana!
A worthless invalid! A stupid, wailing bitch! And you! You drag a bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing? And expect to be all safe?
You can leave.
There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half!
Oh, boo fucking who!
I would have loved to have seen these stories, like, with everyone. Because it's obvious he's lost everyone, like his family, and that's why he's just lost it.
Put a sock in it, Roxanna!
That's enough! This house has protected my family for generations.
Oh, and then Ethan walked in.
You are all welcome, and
everything I touch turns to shit.
Whatever.
Now, the tea should be ready.
Ooh, one sugar, please.
Please.
Well, thank you. Oh, a bit more milk, please.
Crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope it protected her as it shall protect us.
Ooh. I'm sorry. Oh shit, what do I do here? I think he's just supposed to grab. Yeah.
Let him go.
Boom. Eh, can't count it. I didn't do it.
Elena?
I said no!
You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
Leave me alone.
No. We're getting out of here. Together.
You're the one who shot him. Don't know why you got an attitude with me!
Get out of here. The fire's moving fast.
That was interesting. Resident Evil 7, drive a car. Resident Evil 8, drive a car.
What are you thinking?
Brum brum.
We can bust out with this.
Mind you, they do that quite a lot now with the RE engine, because the Resident Evil 3 remake you did.
Let me back up again.
The fire. There isn't any time.
Don't worry. And try not to breathe in the smoke.
Move it!
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind.
Oh, don't thank me yet.
Come on. It'll hold. There. That's our way out.
Thank God. But what then? The village is still full of monsters.
Have you
we
met
can't
me?
Fight them. There's too many.
Hey, don't talk like
just
that.
Give it time. I'll have the
find
answer soon.
Put you in until I can find my daughter.
I'll teach you how to use
my
it.
Hunch is she's in that old castle.
No, that place is full of nothing but blood and death.
How do you
I
know?
I want to be alone while your father.
Bullshit.
Elena, no, that's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name.
Wait, it's not safe!
You fool!
Stay there! Come on, give me your hand!
Ethan, go! Save your daughter!
Elena, don't give up! Reach for me! God damn it!
I know I repeat myself, I still don't agree with that. I think she should have lived. But she kept changing her mind. Oh.
Why is everyone dying on me?
Oh, because it's you, Ethan. You know. Oh, leave me alone. Oh, we got to escape. Oh, my father's still alive. And then just there, she's ready to grab again. Like, it just. Oh, that's the one thing I would. Well, there's a few things I'd change, but that's one of the big ones I would change. She could have put out a little. You know, how do I put it? Our navigator. Oh, if you go here in the village, mind you, that's what the Duke's for, but, you know, it would have been cool to have her be with us for a while. Like, this area in particular. Oh, I didn't notice that before. Mine. I mean, if you had given that to Miranda, maybe she wouldn't have killed you. Mind you, she didn't kill him, though.
Who's there?
Oh, stop! Mother Miranda! Ah!
Hey!
Why are you running? You scared?
Who was... What was that?
Mother Miranda, weren't you listening?
Death. Huh? Yes. Death has visited them all.
Oh! Damn, I'm not that funny. But I'm flattered. Right, this area's done. Right, I like this bit. Just have to run.
Well, well.
Howdy, sir.
Didn't think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough. Huh.
Who the fuck are you?
Definitely not someone tough. He turns into a little bitch by the end of it.
You're whining. We're almost there.
Oh, quit my whining. I'm gonna remember that later.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners.
No deal. Hello!
You entrust the mortal to house in the task. My daughter's not going to live in the
house. Way ugly! I wanna see!
That's not nice.
He's awake!
I don't like her section of the game, but I really like her character. She's really funny.
Private. Where's the fun in that?
Give him to me.
And I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable.
Well, compared to your size, everyone looks like a child cheater.
Sure he is ready.
Get ready.
No, wait!
Ten. Nine.
Eight. You can't hit me yet.
That's right. Run for your life.
I got no option. Wait till I get my lightsaber. Whee! Not today, sonny boy. If I stay long enough, it'll be an Easter egg. Oh. It's time.
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
Oh. Where is it? The LZ Answerer, a next-generation weapon developed by BSAA with a blade made of charged particles that can slice through anything. Hold aim to activate the double blade.
You'll be slaughtering things in droves.
Oh, it's beautiful. I finally have it. Thank you. Spoiler alert, I have read up. Apparently, it's not an absolute slaughter of a weapon, but in that being said, it's definitely going to deal some damage. Where are you hiding, the ugly gits? Look what I got. I got a lightsaber. I got a lightsaber. I got a lightsaber. And guess what I'm going to do with it? Oh, that's cool.
Wing, wing, wing.
Boing. I don't ever remember hearing that. Man, I can't believe I missed the factory puzzle in my second run. As soon as I finished, I was like, oh shit! Completely forgot about the door. Because I was thinking it's where Chris was.
Looking for Rose?
Yeah, have you seen her? You're laughing now. Just you wait.
Man blood.
Do I excite you?
Now, let's take a look at him. Let's see how special you are.
Just remember,
yes, Mother.
I walked into this castle. I fear nothing. I'm taller than you.
Careful what you wish for.
I can see Dan, your shirt!
You're all gonna die. Ethan, buddy. Let's really make it like Star Wars. Take your lightsaber and hack your hand off. It's tradition. Come on.
Crazy witches.
That's not very nice. They brought you into their home. They provided hospitality, and that's what you call them? It's weird that he just dumps the ring. Oh shit, I still got a lot of treasure. I didn't sell it. Oops. See, you could keep the gold ring from that and sell it. Lightsaber. Zzz. It's like bug electric box for the bugs. Larry, no, don't look into the light. I can't help it. It's so beautiful.
Slice your jugular and just watch.
That sounds like Dave. What would you prefer? Alright. We're gonna test this bad boy out. Now, you're all in big, big trouble. A It doesn't kill him instantly, but it's still bloody powerful. Oh, that killed him instant. Hello. There you are. Zap! I love it. Anyone in there?
Oh shit! Oh shit!
You can change color? Oh, this just got a lot better. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's sick. I'm going green.
Where are you going, little one?
Hello. That doesn't count. Oh, you bit chilly.
Stupid man thing.
I'm not stupid. Wing. Oh, did it just clash with her weapon? Oh, I don't like that. Can I do that Darth Maul spin?
I'm sick of fighting you.
Right, so it does take a bit long to take out some bosses, but that's okay. I'm happy. It's on casual, so I'm not in a rush. You know, I have a bad habit of not examining my items. Is there like a reference or something on here? I'm breaking all your shit. Better come out and stop me.
Oh, we meet again.
Hello, sir. Right, I think we're going to have another counter.
Shall I give you the tour?
Leg it! Nah, it's cold, can't get me.
What have you done to my daughter?
Oh, fucking whoops. Oh, finally. I mean, I did that so quick, what? Get back down! Oh, I love the reflection. Oh, now I'm a Jedi. Use the Force, Luke. Nice try, buddy. Oh. I think it would have been cool if you could hack off their limbs. I'm coming, my fair lady.
To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
She gonna get me.
Oh shit.
There you are. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do
you ungrateful, selfish wretch? You
I'm selfish? You're the one who chucked a bitch fit because Heisenberg got me.
On my daughters! Ow. And now you even try to steal my property!
You stole my daughter. I call it even.
Rest while you can, because I will hunt you, and I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
Oh, I care for what you wish for, mate. Oh shit, now you're a Jedi. Let's reenact the scene. No, Ethan. I am your mother. Where am I going? Where am I going? Come get me, Darth Demi. Oh, that ain't fair. Now! Killer's lost it.
And screw this castle.
Man, you wanted to come here. Don't complain now. Oh shit. Alright, let's sell some stuff. And we are gonna end it there. Really awesome. Finally happy to unlock the lightsaber, and really happy that this session I was able to at least give it a test, so really happy.
Where the hell am I?
Mother Miranda's gonna love you.
Looking for Rose?
Let's see how special.
I told you to leave it alone, Ethan. You killed my wife, you son of a bitch.
That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
Why'd you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved.
They have my daughter.
I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
I have been waiting for you, Mr.
Poor Ethan.
What are you doing?
How dare you bare your teeth at us?
Running will get you nowhere!
Last chance.
Miranda, come on and face me!
Enough. She will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child.
Where is my daughter?
Give Rose to me. Now!
No!